Yeah, I got one more missile. Good. We don't have to leave. I was gonna be kind of bummed out. Now see, why can't that grenade blow up that Geckomon? Got here. Boy, it's weak. Guard. Destroy that thing so it can't friendly fire itself. Or Raremon, which will give it the confusion ability. Raremon's attack does not confuse or shouldn't, as long as it was an attack first. Put it that way. Little worried about Candlemon over there, okay. The dark Patamon thing is gone. Okay, I wasn't expecting that one to die in just two moves, too. Works for me. Guys. There were rare candies in this game, like there are Pokemon. Just feed the Digimon to level it up. Woodmon's not bad. It's just a duo instead of trio. Oh, I was trying to see. There's an item I found in this game that I want to know what it does. Figure out where this is supposed to be. Two search pages I pulled up didn't have anything about it, so oh well, I'll figure it out later. I think it's called, what was it, the Iron Fist is the item? I don't know what it does. Thinking about the rare candies thing had me wondering, I wonder what. Maybe that's a thing? I doubt it, but I do at least want to know what that item does, since I have, I think, two of them. Guard. You're too weak to be playing in battle. Left there is Mushroom Mine. keep hit. No, Candleman, you don't need to fight. You're good. Do this. I reorganized it so that it would be the strongest one first. I want to do that with all my Digimon. Well, can't do anything here. Wait. I should still have some missiles. Yeah, I got one more missile. Good. We don't have to leave. I was gonna be kind of bummed out. Now see, why can't that grenade blow up that Geckomon? Hold on. Do I have an MP? Yeah. Pokemon, we'd already be where we need to be because the experience carries over after the level up. Confusion. Geckomon guarded. Stop attacking poor little Candlemon. Thank you. Please let the confusion go away so I can heal Candlemon. Ah! Forty damage. On. Thank you. The entire reason we're fighting is because of Candlemon. Can't let him die. Two of them have to guard. Seven. All right, Bitbug, go away. Take out Geckomon before we end up with a confused Digimon again. I'd rather it be poisoned than confused at this point. I'm gonna use Flame Bomber on him.
Anything go under.
Why did that happen? This game is frustrating, man. Not really all that hard, it's just aggravating. No point in staying now. Oh, I was confused, too.